Hello everyone, and welcome back to Resident Evil Part 2. So we're continuing where we left off in the last video, which is basically to explore the mansion and find key items that'll help us solve either immediate puzzles or puzzles that we may have in the future. I'm not going to be doing a lot of commentary for this video besides the intro and the outro. Just because I kind of want to let the sound design do all the talking. Resident Evil is amazing with its sound design because, especially the older ones, because you can hear the wind, the thunder, the rain hitting the window, the moan of a zombie in the background somewhere that you're like, I hear him, but where is he? And then he busts through the door. So they do a really good job with that for the older games. The newer games do the same thing. They're really good with their sound ambience, but I think the newer games don't quite capture it as well as the older ones. So I think I kind of prefer the older ones over the newer games. Not to say that they're bad. There's definitely like good sound design for games. Dead Space is a good example. Dead Space the remake had really great sound design. Callisto Protocol also had really good sound design. So yeah, I mean, like, it's there. It's just that I think sometimes it's just a case of over mixing, if that makes sense. So with that being said, we're going to let the rest of this play through, and I will see you closer to the end.
Barry.
Jill, got any good news?
Other than I'm still alive in this madhouse? No.
Can't say it's much safer here either. We'd better secure our escape route first. There's gotta be a back door somewhere.
All right then, let's split up again.
Hey, hold on a sec. Look what I've found.
What?
A can of fizz. It's sure to yellow and mellow those things. It's yours. Hopefully you won't have to use it.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry. I like the buddy system we have here.
I see. Thanks. I'll take it.
See you later.
Ciao.
Thank you.
Richard! What happened? You're wounded!
This whole place is a killing zone. There are monsters.
What did this to you?
A big snake. And it had to be poisonous.
Poisonous? Richard, hold on.
Bring me serum. I saw some, but didn't bring any.
I'll go and get it, okay? You're gonna make it.
Thanks.
Here, Richard. I'm gonna give you a shot. Hang in there.
Jill, here's my radio. Take it. I'm... Does it ever not hurt? I'm okay. The others...
I think I've done pretty well so far. I'm going to knock on wood because I don't want to jinx myself and say that I'm doing great. And then I'm not, you know? Like, suddenly I blow through all of my handgun ammo, or I blow through all of the saved grenades for my grenade launcher, or, like, you know, I die a whole bunch. So I think so far I can confidently say I'm doing well for playing through a Resident Evil game. Just a little bit of video announcement. So we released the first video of the Alone in the Dark game. So that's available now. And then we also uploaded another video for the Banishers playlist. So if you're still watching Banishers, there's a new video for us there. I'm probably going to complete Sable sometime this week and then upload the last video for the playlist. The reason why I'm doing that is because we've collected quite a bit of badges, and I've recorded myself turning them into masks. And so, really, there was only one mask left, and that was the fishing mask, but that requires me to go to each of the various sections that we visited on the world map and try to see if I can catch fish. And sometimes the fishing mechanic doesn't work as well as I hoped it would, but we have, like, maps that we've gotten from another person who's asked us to collect items as well. She wants us to collect insects and fish and stuff and give them to her. So what I'm doing currently is basically, like, trying to get those items or double of those items so I can give some fish to the fisherman and give her some fish, so then I don't have to go back and get them. It's a long process. But with that being said, if you want to watch any of those videos, any of the ones I mentioned, like Banishers, Alone in the Dark, the first video of Resident Evil, any of our other videos, it's available on our YouTube page. So you can check them out there. We have, like, a whole list of various different, like, playlist of games and stuff that span different genres. A lot of the survival horror games are usually played by myself. There's some survival horror games that Nicola has played that you can check out as well. And yeah, just, you know, enjoy them. With that being said, I'll see you in the next one, and you guys have a good rest of your day. Bye.
Richard! What happened? You're wounded!
This whole place is a killing zone. There are monsters.